Hollywood director Sam Mendes, who has been attached to Bond movies from a long time, has decided not to direct James Bond films anymore. According to media reports, the 49-year-old filmmaker had said no to the previous Bond movie Skyfall, but then ended up doing it and was ridiculed by all his friends. Mendes directed 2012 Skyfall and has also held forthcoming Bond movie titled Spectre. According to Mendes, shooting a Bond movie is pretty much all-encompassing. Mendes, who won an Oscar for directing American Beauty, made his name in theater and directed a new stage production of Roald Dahl's Charlie and the Chocolate Factory in between making the Bond films.